Where may you find true happiness? People are looking for happiness in this world. David said of all the forms of goodness that one should pursue in his lifetime, he should pursue kirvus Elokim, closeness to Elokim. That is happiness. So Tov in this sense doesn't mean virtue, righteousness. It means ultimate happiness is to come close to Hashem. Thank you for listening. Be well.